This is the new iPad Pro. It looks pretty similar to other iPads, but there's actually a lot changed here. In the box, you have the usual suspects. You have the iPad, lightning cable, charging brick, and the documentation. But onto the iPad itself, initially, like I said, it looks very similar to the previous iPad Pro. The big change here is the screen. Now it is 10.5 inches.